Music is a huge cultural touchstone, and when you're working on a game that's set in a real place, it's something that you have to focus really hard on to make sure you get it right. When we asked Londoners who was an artist who would really reflect and underscore the themes of Watch Dogs Legion, you know, speaking up for the oppressed and holding those in power accountable, there was one name that came up over and over again. This guy went from, you know, freestyling in the London underground music scene to headlining at Glastonbury in less than 5 years. He's had massive critical and commercial success. He's been on the cover of Time magazine. He's won dozens of awards. And he really has used his voice to speak up and fight for social and political change.
Yo, Ubisoft Forward, it's your boy Stormzy here, and I'm proud and honored to announce that I am a part of Watch Dogs Legion. You lot are about to have your minds blown. What they have done in terms of recreating London is the most insane, epic, incredible thing I've ever seen. So I'm honored to be a part of it. You guys are about to get an exclusive sneak peek of some behind the scenes footage and also of my brand new music video, Rainfall, which is going to be a part of the game.
Me and my manager got a wicked relationship where the excitement he phoned me with, I hadn't heard since I got booked for Glasgow. So I was like, yo, bro, there's this game.
I'm getting bored of you boys. Flex on them looking like the order, my boys. Big Mac, I was making all of the noise. And the big fur jacket, that's the fault to your boy. They rate me, that's so blatant. When it's all the future, I'm that so raven. Whenever they say my name, I take a payment. Even when I make it rain, I make a statement. Let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Let the rain fall on my enemies. All of my enemies. Yeah, let the rain fall on my enemies. On all of my enemies. Lord, let the rain fall on my enemies. Let it fall on my enemies. Yo.
Put my shades on. Hoodie up and send a prayer up to Trayvon. They're trying to figure how it put his name on. And how it did it with no chains on. I give you the keys to no stress. First you give God the praise and see him work. I can't never be on my knees, I'm too blessed. Cause anytime I make it rain or reimburse, then I let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Let the rain fall on my enemies. Let it fall on my enemies. Yo.
Till the shackles off my feet so I can stay. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. You broke the chains, now I